In the previous video, I explained how you can propagate a tree through the branch. Now this is my local pear that I cut off the branch, and then now it has grown. It's not from the seed. This is not from the seed. It has grown to full-fledged tree. It's going to grow to full-fledged tree just about 6 weeks ago now. So you can see now it's possible that you can get a exact copy of a tree by planting it through the stem and not